In another election-related violence, the residences of the NPF party leader, workers and GB of Kutsapo village, which falls under the 19th Phek assembly constituency, were vandalized and properties damaged by miscreants on the night of March 3rd. It has also been reported that some miscreants allegedly threatened the official PS of NPF candidate Kuzoluzo Ninu Chipakui Rako on Friday. The family members of Rako narrowly escaped, and the NPF party workers are reportedly taking shelter in the jungle.